Tonight they face a Derbyshire side who are in red hot form.
That's an absolute belter from Chesney Hughes.
County Ground in Derby is the venue as the Falcons play their first home game of the competition. As usual, we're live in high definition.
Walking out into this has gone up in the air. Borkle is under it, should take it, and what has done.
Quick wickets, another top edge, good catch in the end.
Has he got hold of this one? No, it's going to find deep long arm.
Helped on its way. Beautiful shot. Goes all the way for six.
Well, might you dance?
Beautiful. Just thread through.
Your 50 partnership.
Been littered with terrific strokes, such as that one.
Needed perhaps a boundary, captain decided to come down the wicket, good fall.
Back down, man in the deep, but can't get round, so 50 for Chanderpaul. Clever, back-to-back boundaries now for Chanderpaul.
This is the Yorker by a fraction. Absolutely through extra cover by Shiv Chanderpaul.
Brilliant. What a way to finish the middle man. It's been a masterclass from Shiv Narayan Chanderpaul.
Time the ball has been up full of length.
Petchy just throws his arms through it. Pierces just behind point.
What's up in the air? And he's got away with it.
Well, no, he can't, and he just gets slapped away over mid-on.
That's a big hit. That's a massive blow. The boundary by a good 15 metres.
Well, they have to be aggressive now. Waits for it.
Difficult at this stage of the inning.
That's an excellent shot again.
Carved away again. Is this a maximum? Indeed it is.
Delight for the Derbyshire captain, not for Tom Knight though.
This is high in the air. Should be taken and is. That's the wicket Derbyshire were after. They've broken the partnership.
Shakes his head as though something untoward has happened, but I just think this is a really good piece of bowling from Knight. He just pushed it through. Much, much quicker delivery.
There we go again. Not a lot Gordon Mutchell could do.
Chesney Hughes and this magnificent display of a cover drive.
Well, there is a man in the deep, but I think it's over his head. Yeah, second six then for Chesney Hughes.
He says, take that, Robbie Williams.
Shot. Great shot.
In good form. No, we just want to be right now.
Right now. And what we see. Up in the air again. He won't get away with it this time, surely. Oh, it's brilliant.
Brilliant from Godleman.
No 17 he made from just 16 deliveries. Quite simply, he's missed it.
Perhaps not watching. Oh, brilliant! Absolutely brilliant!
And he almost done enough. Oh, that's an absolute screamer.
Right on the edge of what he could reach.
Oh, he's gone. Brilliant work. Absolutely superb work from Tom Poynton.
They were looking. Going to lose the game. Brilliant piece of bowling. Perhaps made it look like it spun more.
Slow ball. It's nicked. It's taken.
Academy prodigy behind the stumps.
Start that is lofted away over cover. We can light it up, up,
smashed down the ground. There's a long on in place, but he's not going to get there.
Heaved away, big hit, six.
Just crack. Durston. Puts it 10 rows back.
Too right he does, and has he picked the man out in the deep? Yes, he has. What a catch! Mark Turner, take a bow. Bigger moment is this in the context of this game. He struck it well. He struck it well enough. What a catch! Never easy diving forward like that.
What about that as well? And we're gonna let it
burn, burn, burn. Has it gone long enough? No, he's not got enough of it. Once again, Derbyshire safe in the outfield. Turner is the man. He took a vital catch earlier in the day.
Brilliant piece of work from Tom Poynton. Fabulous take. Brilliant presence of mind. Excellent stuff from Wes Durston. From there on in, it's all uphill for Nottinghamshire.
Yeah, they're alive and kicking at Derbyshire.